The Secret of Life. I have found daily inspiration in the thoughts left behind by wise men and women for as long as I can remember. It wasn't until I met a gentle soul named Frank Jennings that I latched onto what is truly the most meaningful quotation I've ever heard. As Frank explained, the words belong to a philosopher who lived in the first century named Philo of Alexandria. He said, "Be kind, for everyone you meet is fighting a great battle." I've used this powerful observation in my presentations, and inevitably, someone will come up to me afterwards to comment on how those words touched them at a very trying time in their life. Once a woman shared with me the fact that the day before coming to hear me speak, she had contemplated suicide. She felt it was no accident that she came to hear a message that, she said, saved her life and served to turn it around. The tragedy of her situation had not changed, but her attitude had, and was now fueled by a new perspective on the promise of the future. While Philo has given me a nugget of wisdom that I carry daily, it was from an unlikely source that I was taught what I believe is the secret of life. Her name was Mrs. Rosenberg. Several years ago, while leaving my dentist's office, I noticed a short elderly woman wearing a neck brace who seemed to be lost as she wandered down the hallway of the medical building. "Can I help you?" I offered.
"Yes, I'm trying to find Dr. Brown. Do you know where his office might be?"
No, but we can check the directory." I carefully scanned the names and no Dr. Brown. "I'll tell you what, there's a payphone around the corner." This was before cell phones. "Let me call information and I'll find him for you."
"You would do this for me?"
She seemed very surprised. "Of course. No doubt she was someone's mother, and I would certainly want someone to do the same for my mother if she were lost." When I called, the receptionist explained that we were in the wrong building and they were located across the street. Well, since there was construction going on, I decided to deliver the patient myself. So, there we were, arm in arm. Total strangers minutes before, but now we're a couple. That little Mrs. Rosenberg of Westlake, California, looked up at me and gave me the secret of life. She simply said, "You know, we're all here to help each other, aren't we?" That's it. That's really it. That's why we're all here. To help each other. Imagine if beginning tomorrow morning, every living, breathing human being on this planet decided to help everyone they could. What a world.